With only 28 days remaining to the Commonwealth Games in Birmingham scheduled to take place from July 27th to August 7th, 2022, the national boxing team, the Bombers, is in camp for her preparations. The team is under the guidance of three coaches led by Patrick Lehanda, Lawrence Kanyango and Abdul Terazarwa at the Forest Park Bulova. The team has one female, Teddy Nachimoli, and five male, including team captain Joshua Tukamhebwa, Isaac Zebra, Senyange Jr., Jonah Chobe, Owen Chibira, and Yusuf Nkobeza. The Bombers noted that the camp will help them keep fit as they wait to win medals from the games.
I'm working very hard with my team, the Uganda Bombers. We are six of us, and we are working towards bringing back medals. We are working every day, morning, midday, night, midnight. We are working so that we can bring back and also add on to our profiles. I bring back medals to make our fans proud, make our country proud, and make our officials proud, make the federation, our clubs, where we come from. We are very determined towards our journey to England or the UK to participate, not even to participate, but to compete for the medal.
Boxing at this year's Commonwealth Games will be held at the National Exhibition Centre in Solihull.